Good day, sir. In behalf of my groupmates Carl Kenneth Pasional and Anjo Coino, my name is Jonathan A. Esto, and I present to you our project 12 voltage regulated power supply. So here is the project, sir. So we will test the project if the output voltages values are accurate. So let us prepare a multi-tester, and we will set the multi-tester to 50 volts DC voltage. So let us switch on the power supply. So since this is in off, we will check the hand of the multi-tester if the multi-tester hand is moving or not. So as you can see, there is no movement in the hand of the multi-tester. So first is 3 volts. So as you can see, it gives us a value of 3 volts. So next is 4.5 volts. So the multi-tester gives us a value of 4.5 volts. So next is 6 volts. So it gives us a value of 6 volts. So the output voltage value is accurate. Next is 9 volts. So as you can see, it gives us a value of 9 volts, which means the output voltage value is accurate. So next, last but not the least, is 12 volts. So as you can see, it gives us a value of 12 volts, which means the output voltage value is accurate. Therefore, the project is a success. Thank you.